Behold, Winterhaven High. Today you get to tour this beauty firsthand on Into the Wild.
Oi! Hey mate, I'm Frankie, and I'm about to show you some of the beautiful natural features and wildlife here at Winterhaven High School. Come on, let's go. First, we come to the main office. The main office is home to many administrators. Oi, if we look over here, we can see this woodside at work. Oi, and here we have the courtyard. The courtyard is the heart and soul of Winterhaven, and it's home to a variety of creatures. And if you observe closely, you might just spot yourself a wide blue devil. Oi, and if you look over here, you can spot the mighty, ferocious Mr. Pritchard, stalking his prey.
The unsuspecting student was on his cellular.
He's busted now. Now finally, I'll take you into the common classroom. The classroom is the habitat of the students and the mighty teacher who rules over their domain. Observe as the peaceful students learn in their natural habitat. Look at this one. Boy, she's a beauty. And up there, you can see the mighty teacher. Teachers are mighty and majestic creatures, but very dangerous up close. I'm gonna poke it. Boy, don't try that one at home, mate. She's a dangerous one. As you can see, Winterhaven High School is a wonderful environment filled with many beautiful and extraordinary creatures. I hope you enjoyed your tour. And as always, I'm Frankie, and I'll see you next time on Into the Wild.
Are you tired of being bored? Do you ever wish you had a better vocabulary? Do you ever want to escape your normal life?
Well, not anymore. Hi, I'm Frankie here with the greatest invention since sliced bread. Books! Reading is an incredible experience that will enhance your mind, body, and soul. Everyone loves reading. See what I mean? Still not convinced? Well, just look around you. There's a book for everybody. And reading also allows you to travel to any place in this world or even out of it. Through the power of reading, you can be anything you want to be. You can be an adventurer. Or a scientist.
Science.
Or a detective.
Oh, oh, it's magic.
Or a wizard.
You know, never believe. I'm a blonde.
Or even a young troubled teenage girl. Oh my gosh! Now that you know the amazing power of books, what are you doing still watching this? Go get your book today!
Books are fun and enjoyable for everyone. BDTV will not be held responsible for any addictions to or caused by reading. Shipping and handling rates may apply. Each book is sold separately. If you need and or want a book, you should try a library. If you're interested in buying a book or need more information, please call 863-1800-BOOKS. I repeat, 863-1800-BOOKS. Thank you for your time and cooperation.
Adding on the beat, yo.
Math City kids, math City kids. 10, 10, 10, 20 equals 50 kids. Come with me and we're gonna do some math, kids. To the place that is loaded with equations. Got fractions on top of fractions. And we're learning how to subtract negatives. I read my whole math book for the heck of it. In the place where math is always relevant. Everyone here is incredibly intelligent. And all of our math skills are excellent. So listen to this testament. Yeah, you know what it is. Math City kids, math City kids. Math City kids, math City kids. Math City kids, math City kids. 10, 20 equals 50 kids. Math City kids, math City kids. Math City kids, math City kids. Math City kids, math City kids. 10, 20 equals 50 kids. It's time to do some algebra. Just graphed a parabola. So much fun and my grades are going up. Tell all your friends to come and join the club. So get out your pencil. This lesson coming up is essential. Knowledge growth is exponential. Here are credentials. Potential, yeah, we got a lot. Doing calculus out on the yacht. Even had my calculator in my mugshot. Math City will get you deep in thought, homie. Oh no, don't be distraught. You can come chill in Math City if you want. Go get your abacus and come on. All the folks love it, you know what it is. Math City kids, math city kids. Math City kids, math city kids. Math City kids, math city kids. 10, 20 equals 50 kids. Math City kids, math city kids. Math City kids, math city kids. Math City kids, math city kids. 10, 20 equals 50 kids. Counting numbers. Numbers. Counting numbers. Word to your mother.
Hey. 70% of our planet is covered in water, and it's easy to think that it will always be plentiful. But water is a luxury that we all too often take advantage of. And I'm Frankie with BDTV, here to tell you why water is such a vital part of our lives and why it's important that we're conscious about the way we use it.
It takes about 36 gallons of water to fill an entire bath. So, even though they're nice and relaxing, you should probably try taking short showers.
But a long shower is just as bad as a full bath. So try to cut down to a maximum of 15 minutes for your showers. Ladies, you know who I'm talking to. You use about 5 gallons of water if you leave the water running when you're brushing your teeth. So a simple solution to this is just turn off the water when you're not using it. A leaky faucet can waste up to 100 gallons of water per day. Every drop counts, man. And whenever you pour too much water in your cup and you don't feel like drinking it, don't pour it down the drain. I'm sure Rufus would love it. The water crisis is the number one global risk based on the impact it has on society. And the average American wastes 140 to 170 gallons of water per day. Just imagine how low we can get that number if we all just started following those simple tips. I'm Frankie with BDTV, hoping that you will make the difference. Psst, hey, school's so lame. I mean, when are we even gonna use this stuff, right? Actually, that couldn't be more wrong. School's very important, and it teaches us valuable life lessons that we're gonna need in the future. And I'm Frankie here with BDTV to explain more. Along with the common subjects like science and English, school also teaches us something much less obvious. It teaches us life lessons. These important life lessons lay down a foundation
for our future.
One very important life lesson school teaches you is time management. Whether it's coming to class or turning something in, school teaches that it's very important to always be on time. Now in the real world, if you can't manage your time, you're probably gonna have to manage without a job. Now, if you excuse me, I'm running a little late. Another important life lesson school teaches you is dressing appropriately. Because just like at school, if you come to your job dressed like an attention-seeking pop star, you're gonna get sent home. School also teaches you work ethic.
Work ethic is the drive to do what needs to be done in order to complete your job.
If you don't have one of those, you're probably gonna need one of these. You know, you may think all we learn in school is just information and facts we're never gonna use, but actually, we learn a lot of important lessons for our future.
This has been Frankie with BDTV. Stay in school, kids.